for Seth. That's what she's got in front of her. For a first goal in AFL football, she doesn't bite it off. Does the team thing and hits Miller. Critical kick for the skipper to get them back within a goal. Hayley Miller steps up. Under 3 minutes left in the third term. And it's a one-goal game at Fremantle Oval.